Hi guys, for this video I'm going to be reacting to Braun Strowman demands an invitation to the men's Money in the Bank ladder match. So let's take a look.
I want to tell you about the time
Strowman in the ring.
Boys in my neighborhood decided they were going to build a tree house. I'd listen to them
Strowman telling the story.
Boards, hammer nails, and paint the whole thing, and not one time did they ever ask me for help.
How dare they not ask for Braun's help? Shocking.
I'd listen to them talk about their stupid little handshake so you could climb up the rope ladder to their tree house. So you know what
Does he get
I
these hands signed there in the crowd?
You climbed up the ladder and destroyed the treehouse? Even better. I waited for every one of them to get in the treehouse and I knocked the whole damn tree down.
Braun basically just confessed to murder. That was funny.
You won the greatest Royal Rumble in Saudi Arabia last night. You won again the Backlash. If anyone deserves a shot at Money in the Bank, it's you. If anyone deserves
Now we've got Kevin Owens coming out.
Match, it's me. Look, I've only been on Raw a few weeks, and even though you didn't want me here, Kurt, you can't deny that I am Raw's MVP. Oh, yeah.
Very, very bad monster. Oh, that line was so lame. Oh, dear. These hands. And now Kevin Owens back in the way. He doesn't look pleased with that. Thanks for watching this video, guys.